Co-winge of the mafia gang is planning to reach out to the election in favor of MPs who will make the next parliament. They want to eliminate the independent-minded MPs and ensure they have purpose in the parliament. Remember, the next parliament is vital in that it will shape the debate on the transition as well as debating matters of combating corruption, which is propagated by the mafia. The scandals in the Ministry of Health, Education and COVID-19 funds are some discussions the mafia has wanted to influence. Billions of shillings have been earmarked for this purpose, and the money will be used to bribe election officials. Users, RDCs, and agents of candidates. They also plan to frame up candidates on serious cases like murder in order to keep them in jails until the election is over. Kakati wana maro kawandi, kakano kamwezi guno.
Magazine ya mwezi.
Magazine ya mwezi guno, nabakuba before. Kati wana bakuba before president, nabakuba civilia sent. You ask. Nankabira namuri ya kubiyo mabi hangenga, kubira umundu. Tiwa, the eve of election. Banebo mumfuni ya kusente. Saidia namganti ya toroza nina. Chichi. Sento msaji ya zisibi. Museve. 100 companies cannot access their money. Era, naba gama, chitekeza miruli biya yokera bitufu. Tisento msaji ya zisibi anti bitufu. They do not have money. But even if they had the money, we would be having an artificial leaders. Let these younger people demonstrate. Mubale key. You see, bagi dere baga Uganda is isolated. Uganda is isolated. Bwetyo bwe yagala. Yagenda jinja okulambula factory like used to make surprise visits laba ba mafugule populism. Kakati amini bwatuka iyo yasanga ba manager tibaliyo. Nadira wishman namuganti gwe manager. But when the managers came, omusajja aganti I enjoy being a watchman. Yes, I enjoy being a watchman. I don't enjoy being a manager seated in one. There are areas that are interested in playing opposition politics. Nkuruma could not go to Kumasi. Bali bamutirayo. Nkuruma yagenda okulaba ng'akabina kaka ng'akafana kakabaka yekka. Nkuruma yategeka okulonda. Ng'enkya balonda tewaliyo kulonda. Yalangirira bulangirizi. What forced Nkuruma Democrat? Who was admired? That's why Nkuruma is admired outside the Ghana than in Ghana.
True.
Bamurwanyi sabaka baka until the soldiers came and killed everybody. Loading is Nabata. Kenyatta could not go to Kisumu. Kenyatta yalitalinya Kisumu. Yagenda okugula factory abanasajja bazimbi. Nabaga nti mwe. Lwaki mu Africa oyogeranga na musajja. Neno yogera nono Raila Odinga opposition abo bakazi bangu ha 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 okuyita Raila umukazi bakuba kinyete ekidala ba nibamukubiramu nga Raila atudoli jaramuja atudoli we bijana iyo rais wa Kenya bijana naye kinyeta bwe bamujjaka ekidala yagenda naye yaganti olimba gonkubi kinyeta yali tali nye kisumu yes obote in 1980 did not waste his time to campaign in Uganda. Obote spoke lu obote bamubuze nti what is happening in Luweero obote nabuze omusajja wa BBC why Luweero why not Masaka why not Mbarara Mbarara is peaceful Arua is peaceful Lamu is beautiful Tororo is peaceful Karamoja is peaceful why Luweero why Luweero Luweero has its problems eranja wemba buli abo abakazi wemba jeregera. Look what the Kalamajongo. All of the governments failed to defeat the Kalamajongo. Abantu chebatamanyi, by 1954, the largest meat factory was in Kalamoja. Ku independence of Kalamoja elders, nebagamba obote, tujire machine in the re-interest. The Kalamajongo didn't see the importance of that machine. Instead of producing a bagan singam 7 year
old.
Obati, not direct to Sejibalima Pamba, now did a spinning in me, about the Sunday Bamichao. Neopati Yamazoka, by example, your Kalamuja.
True.
Naye, Abazungo by Ina Garrison, your Kalamuja, and I am I. This is so many problems, is not a new one. Garrison to come, yes, the British maintained a big garrison in Kalamuja. Kalamuja was one of the fertile areas in Uganda. By the 40s, Yachu Kapuchus. Kakati today, how did Musef Mukundi Amin Yabagan Mwambari Wampaka? Sisi ya kufuta kwa sababu ya tambala na bambazaru mpaka umusajia janga ni suti na atula muofisi nga dayo ni yeye ambula na afuka kakandike kwa wakanti ayambandi gulike chichamu bama umusajia umukazi nga mukomori mbaka guichuka chakulia guichuka chakulia tusula kuwa mukazi kakati nga popa gamba tuwa diguni nti ayamba dayi na chakweka amini ya bambazaru mpaka they fair it. Obote wali wamusajja nga katolasa yeti yagenda ye moroto na mwambaza t-shirt ya UPC umusajja nakandi okuvala nyingide UPC obote nakole nayi konde kalamuja ne bajja mu pipe za nayi ne bazikola mu mundu who has solved this issue of the kalamajo is Museven kodona and search bamubuli ekituvu ndi lwaki mwembera ne mundu ndi zikalisha nabukandi aha ente ezikulu mukazi tuzibabu binti no nafitu ine ndi. Tu, na ufasiredi na agenda natula manyata zao. Nga minisa akala mwiti. Agenda kuchitunuli. Nga most of the widows are young. Babu, baba tira, jiba genzi. Edaba kazi mibada upange mundu. Ndiyo mga luku. Baba jasi, baba government. Mibada baba abapokoto, baduka. Musebe na aganti no, abange tebaja kudu. Tumanyipa bata kala mwiti anka babi ya mefu, babi kufaza ya mefu, nebamuta. He solved the problem. We so this Buganda issue is simple. Allow these people accept their albino kid. Temuruana gena mukoti. Muleke bazine. Bazine kitundu
chabwe.
Atemwe chimugenda okola. Bamiri abajja kuvayo. Ekitundu chifa. Nito mukireke chiwunye. Muleke Buganda ewunye nga tinyina bantu.
Intro ba chagula nyono ya galirwa
ubaya ntemwe gana ndalo kunywa amazi
oluvanyuma
lu bandu ade
mazinga ruya ya mazinga
kwa
kalu kunaku zo mwezi 14 omwezi guno so amauli ya gavayo gala ganti abe byo kwenda bachali wadenga police ngaita mugezi wa ya Fade Fred nanga futi ne kakasanti bagenda kwa mukama kagaruba chagula nyi center mnaye baje musigalanga bamukolachi bamutambulira ko basa violence ranga takirizwa kugenda
nanga baje bamukuzi
so kumacha wenzi jide kumpewo, tufunya maoni denti, habiyo yu kwenda bachi alio, nemi saa mvuji chaliwo mkubo, na wagenda yu makage okebelewa. Echebu ziwa, why is the continued deployment?
The military,
if I may tap into your
the military has a problem. It will help them. They don't have a public relations office. Baliba abakuba yu, kule iji wasu.
Lewa kiki, Flavia, liye kwaso, afando
first nyangu. Of all,
Enanga,
bote Enanga ya yogera debi nitu nibia contradicti. A source must be credible. In mass communication, a source must be credible. Enanga needs a promotion ya kozi. Nungaba mweje wakayima. Likulutu mtu halimu banga lino. Likulutu a strong means of an affairs. I'm proposing a yebali. Because the opposition we are facing now, yani, ya gundi ya opposition ya Uganda kati bazungu to find a solution kubifana nyibi ebya babobi wai bibala gebiri international the first one baina ebifana bibaku banga using the dissolves ngababa what they said for the international gundi chivula bantu bakuganti baina tarling center ya Netherlands sajja wa feli Netherlands bamba mauli ne bamujembo abadda basend nize 14 information. All what they have, I have it. All what these people bivaina bina. Mbina bivaina.
And you all report to the same mbina. Person.
No. Kagani mbaburi ya mbagamba. Nti, it would be in the interest of the military to get people who know damage control. Nti, we are holding Shangulanyi because we hear by Nzomuta. Is in his safety to be
here. So, amajio kubida wa Bobi Wine, chimu ya
explain. Yiku. Explain it where you were there. Nebaka nja batu ya katabaka ita statecraft. How countries mislead their people. Nyinga baga la tuwa achieve. Hey, nimu mubula andara ingabula. Kakata nalabi incident ye kasese. Bata daba sibe ilando za baba demu military barracks. Nebaba ta. kakati wababa tabazeyo on the eve of election ne babagamba gundi aliwa bibakwatiya mu rubizi uyu bamukuba ne bamuta gundi aliwa yafa gundi bonanga bajude biwundu abantu bemugenda okushumurura mu bakolere ekifo for 1 month bali bulungi badde ne mitwala 55 oba million when you looking well nalabo incident yemu abasajja bobota bali bapanga wali umusajja nga bwita byabazayire nga yakulira amakomera aba Red Cross ne baleeta akajanja kuubati twagala okulambula amakomera gonna bwe tebalinga kaka neeri tumwine abaagaana baka parliament okugende first of all do you know the structure of the safe house bebakulaga toilet bebakulaga ki nebugume lyabo bujozi byabazayire yalagira aba woteri ne bafumba emmere ne bagitwala eruzira ne bagiteeka ku byoto aba Red Cross bagenda okukebera ne bagamba nti balya bulungi emmere yaddayo mu woteri ye piala naye n'okwata omuntu gwojje nalufenya he was explaining bampadde abaserikale banje abankumu nenze ennyumya nabo nebwerosulayo ne bagamba nti di bano byabasaija yakyusa ekkomera psychology yekkomera That's why many people prefer to go to prison now. Nti amuntu addayo kubanga life
mu. Amuntu bagana kuvayo.
Omusajja omwavu kubanga baganda bo kitali ekitegeezaje. Kitali ekitali ya mmere. Je kitali ya mmere. You cannot access sex. This is what kitali means.
Okay.
Nalufenya means to shrink ukufenya. We use it on vegetables. Nti ekutia is a proverb in Uganda. Akafenya ebuga lya labisi akafenya okufenya nalufenya kufenya kakati ono ye tosobola kugamba constitution ya Uganda yagana tocha kakati kayikulalwana ne tumukundi ne mudira omusajja ne mujje nalufenya nga ne kiwundu kya pasa kwe kiri ku mugongo gwe oroza byabasajja abikola ebyo babasajja bayinza okuleeta okukima omusibi n'abagati twafunye basi tetulina basi ebajjayo That treatment, abasibe bebajja mu makomera g'omubyalo baba babubi nnyo gundi osiwa omukyalo abasibe abatunda nti osomeyo oli kulimanda gwe nga mufunamu enkumi omutwalo nti oli kulimanda osinika mannyo bava mu byalo eringa enjala zaggwamu dda This man puts them in hospitals. Exam.
Before they appear.
Yes. Namaro balungosa. Nabagandi Museveni knows the public relations. Bakwata gundi Professor Newton Njo. Nababuza afanana atya. Kuba yalinera kwenambula kwena awambe. Yagamba bamutwale mu saloon.
Amanda Ngwanda, I think it was 2018. Yagamba nti ye doesn't need polishing.
Yes.
Wow.
Ye. Kakati ye. As you people. Nga musaba. Abama wili. To be accredited by electoral commission Museveni abibagamba bwabayita nti njagala kwogera n'amawulire bababuuza ku gate abababuuza
babibuuza of course
jembuza accreditation
bawadde babibuuza
bakubuuza ovudde mu lupapula ki bawaayo amannya state house people nange nabagananga ojja otya mu press conference ya president kuyambadde katisati embwe kuseeza the media must have a suit a wardrobe Eseta usisuti eba andala.
Katino kakubuze katono nyao.
So the question of public relations. Echiriwo
banama ulide.
Explain why. No ganti bulu waili. Yaba dagenda kukira muembasi. Yaba dagenda kukulaji. How long are you going to keep him? Alimi genda muembasi.
Kusunga ya banama ulide. Elio ekitongole cha Uganda Media Council. Chatu jako sente nga tukola accreditations. Katino kutiba.
Nga ziri kwa account. Chiteke themu tukoti.
Echivi na chani Uganda Human Rights Network of Journalists.
Kasitola bububi wana. Ngobobule nzimu. Kasitola wali obubi wana.
Uganda Media Council
yes. tell us the signatories on this account.
What do you think of that?
Uncle Gambi, Bashoke Babalage, who are the signatories of this account? Whether it has been in operation or it was a defunct account. Move a jimbe, move your castola sent and we would be. Now we were a camp. Kate Walamu. Mugundi muzempandikira ba minister speeches kaitwa na national task force how can you tell me that a general helps a minister to write a speech in parliament no shigala umutuku kuli kuti bubajerekanze mburi anga bubogera nti cannot write echo nze nakiwandi kano kabajeriganyuka nti kalaba tekabalaba wu kagamba tebayina magezi mutwe ngawulira nga kabajeri kano kaino obutu obukalibwe kati yako akabyenya enaku zino kapapala kavu kayitirivu tekayina chikumi mumpali Museveni yabunyiga bwavu Museveni ayongerayo omwezi gumu bubbe mmere bulumba hoteli ne bubba bwavu buyitirivu
kati nga tumaliriza mukwano gwo
waliwembozi omusajja yagambye temukawulidde yagambye I had to sit down with the opposition and give them money. I heard that Mirundi was going to come in the constituency. Mirundi akutisa ne mu constituency nyingireyo duke kati yazimbye mu kibira yekukumi bajja kutoolayo bajja kukwatayo bajja kufatayo bajja kujayo
nga tumaliriza mukwano gwo Kibalama Moses Kibalama yavuddeyo olunaku lwejjo kasobe kunyumiza byabaddewo olunaku lwejjo olupapula lwa mawuli lwafulumiza emboozi nga lulaga nti omukulu Moses Kibalama yali nanyini kibiina kya NUP nga agamba nti owaayo gavumenti yamukaka byonna byayogera mu kooti ku musango gwa NUP agamba gavumenti yali yamukaka nti era eteeka okumuliirira nti byonna yabyogera ngaaliko pisto olupapula lwamawuli lwafulumiza emboozi kati netumutuukirira n'abiwakanya n'agamba nti ye tabyogeranga nako era tasabanga any compensation from the government.
What which about the preemptive? The government witnesses, bakula ganti bakula bakule. That's what they do. They are preparing a case. Kakati muino kudiskreditinga abantu bonna abakozesa ya government. This is their practice to bring. Kubanda bagamba nti ababana chimba kubira. Political science. Every decision, every movement, every sound is purposeful. I just look at it. Why should the media bring? Bari badde kati bakugamba nti omusajja ayagala kibiina ki oba sekretary jeno wanu bali delegates conference nti bagala kutuuza bagobe Bobi Wine media kweyali badde kakati fetubuuza situation evaluation why is the media writing this. The media is writing this to say whoever goes to court to defend the election on the side of government is a liar. Yes. Ati bikolibwa abantu mbugunze nimbugunda eyabatuma ewange yabatuma wabi eyabatuma ewange embuzi bw'eryaka tukayita kawulula abaganda kabakakere katono bweka naye embuzi bw'ekalya eyabika bwabisi mwali akawulula ate bandaba mwali akawulula katutunke mbutujja muwa sente era kumuwatra ziteekeyo dira milioni 5 byewagambye okuteeka ku akaunti ya mbekwate waffe mbitwale mu nsozi naye bwotagwa ddala milioni 5 gwobye mmeka obujozi obukuli mmutwe noonya milioni 5 benkolagana nabo webali omanyi tulina wingi bbiri waliwo eyabuna obufere bwabba n'omu ku bano kazimba mu kibira kati kekukumenga enkimu wali otawanya baki nze ntawanyize bweyita okunwanyisa gwe n'omupango nti abo abaana balwanyise nkugambye nti this is intended to create an impression before court that a government witness in any case is bought, is tortured. To discredit would be government witnesses. They are preparing a case. This is why they are buying data. Incidents have said about this one, Baba Wanga said, never become a befanai, never go over, never collect. All these ones, they have the information. Miso has the information they have. You don't need it to be in Netherlands to get that information. If I can tap me into important things, can't I tap even in another land? Is that a big deal?
Wow. Tetugenda kubanga tetusuka waawo wabulo baka kasanti mubadde balayi balunjo
butagala butagala muteyo omuntu bulenzi mu muteyo omuntu mulabe bwe mudduka okufuluma ekibuganga n'obuzimbe bukutuma muteyo omuntu mulabe bwe mutwala n'entu zaabo n'entu zaabo babuduse nsi ekyo gwe ndifumuke mu mpatanja z'empale mujjako pulogulamu embaba bakube baba bitinti b'emitwe bajaasi.